Welcome to Dixie Storytime World. Peppa Pig, my mummy. My name is Peppa, and this book is all about my mummy. She is the best mummy in the whole wide world, and the prettiest. My mummy is very graceful, like a ballerina, except when it comes to picking blackberries. My mummy can be very serious about playing with me and George. My mummy works very hard at home and when she's outside. My mummy is very wise. She can read maps and then make paper airplanes out of them. My mummy always treats me and George like we're big people, but she's always there if we're frightened. My mummy can do anything she puts her mind to, especially if someone tells her she can't do it. My mummy is very neat and tidy, but she loves jumping in muddy puddles almost as much as I do. The end. Thank you for listening. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to stay updated on all my latest stories. I'll see you again in the next one. Bye for now.